Welcome to Chem Help ASAP. Let's see how to perform a hydration of an alkene. At the end of this reaction, we will have literally added water to our alkene. This reaction starts with exactly the same alkene we used for hydrohalogenation. The reagents are even related. We're using an acid, but it's sulfuric acid instead of a hydrohalogen acid. We also have water present. Sulfuric acid and water make hydronium ion. This is our functional acid in the reaction. We protonate the alkene to form a carbocation. As always, when we protonate the alkene, we protonate so we form the more highly substituted alkene, secondary in this case. So what happens to carbocations? They get attacked or lose a beta hydrogen. We do have a nucleophile present, water. Water attacks the carbocation. To give this new charged intermediate. We're not quite done. We need to get rid of this charge on oxygen. We'll do that by deprotonating with a base. Our best base available is water. Same as our nucleophile. After deprotonation, we get a neutral product with an overall addition of H and OH, water. This is a hydration product. How about regiochemistry? This hydration looks almost identical to the hydrohalogenation. We protonate an alkene to make a carbocation. Be sure to form as stable a carbocation as possible. The final product goes through the more stable carbocation is again called the Markovnikov product. In this reaction, we might call it the Markovnikov alcohol because after adding water, we form an alcohol functional group. In terms of stereochemistry, like the hydrohalogenation, this reaction has a carbocation intermediate. So the key intermediate is flat. No matter which face the proton approaches, the water can attack from either the same or opposite face. This is neither a syn or anti-addition. We'll get an uncontrolled mixture of the syn and anti-products. From a redox standpoint, because the added hydrogen is less electronegative than carbon, and the added oxygen is more electronegative than carbon, this is therefore, the reaction has net change of zero on the redox state of the molecule. So alkene hydrations are neither an oxidation nor a reduction.